has to be among the innings that you cherish most as an international cricketer?
Yeah, it's probably, I mean, it might not be my best one-day innings. I made 160 or 170 against South Africa in that 438 game as well.
I was on the wrong side of the reserve.
Yeah, exactly. That's probably my best innings. But that day, to do it in a World Cup final, I think I hit 86. I think I hit more sixes that day than I hit fours, which is something pretty unusual for me. So, but once again with that, I just remember at the second drinks break, I think I was only about 50 at the second drinks break, and sharing a good partnership with Damien Martin, and the 12th and 13th man came out on the ground, and I said to them then, I think we were two down at the time at the 34th over, and I said, I'm going to have a real go at this from now on. We were in a strong position. I felt like I was seeing the ball well. I said, I'm going to go after the bowlers from now. I'm not going to wait any longer. We've got wickets in hand. I'm going to have a crack and see how I go. And it came off. So, you know, the other thing to not forget about that game is, well, Damien Martin made 88 not out at the other end with a broken finger. Mm. He'd badly broken his finger in the game before. Played the game, showed a lot of heart, and we shared probably the most memorable partnership I've had in one-day cricket.